with boxing star Casper Gasparian and superstar trainer Maca Foley. And today we're talking about Manny Pacquiao, Floyd Mayweather. The update is Manny Pacquiao has given Floyd Mayweather 2 weeks to make up his mind. Floyd, do you want to fight me or not? I came here to the Fortune Gym in Los Angeles to talk to fighters and trainers about that. What do you think about Manny Pacquiao telling Floyd Mayweather he has 2 weeks to make up his mind?
I think that's a great idea for Manny. I think it's going to work because Floyd's back will be against the wall, and he needs Manny more than Manny needs him. Manny could retire now. Floyd needs him. They call him Money Mayweather. I heard he doesn't have that much money. Manny's the money guy. This should be Manny Pacquiao.
I think it's a little bullshit for the media, but it's not anything that's going to stand. 2 weeks, fight me or don't fight me. It's too much money in the game for the both of them to bullshit the world some more and add more money to what coming to them. That's all it is. It's all a head game.
I cannot go against Mayweather. I'm always picking Mayweather. Well, I mean, like, against anybody. I mean, like, he's on top right now for me.
Why doesn't Mayweather want to fight Pacquiao? Why does Pacquiao have to tell him, I give you 2 weeks to make up your mind? Why does he say, okay, let's make it happen?
As soon as you turn this camera off, I'll tell you.
Oh, you're gonna beat me up.
No. I'm gonna tell you the truth why he's not fighting him. Because he's a smart guy, that's why.
You like Mayweather?
Mayweather.
You like Pacquiao?
Pacquiao, knockout.
So who wins?
Pacquiao by 11th round knockout.
Hell no. Mayweather by decision.
I think Mayweather is going to win. I adore Freddie Roach. I think he's a brilliant trainer. And he has had a lot to work with when it comes to Manny Pacquiao. However, I don't think that they'll be able to nullify Mayweather's speed.
Pacquiao Mayweather, break that down.
I'm going to go with Pacquiao. But you know, that's another one. That's another good fight. Looking forward to it, but I'll give it to Pacquiao.
Mayweather decision. I'm still sticking with Mayweather. You know, I have a really tough time going against Pacquiao from what he's done. I bet against him, you know, every fight where he's been an underdog, I've bet against him, and he's come out on top. So it's tough to say Pacquiao's going to lose, but I think Mayweather's just too fast, too tricky.
Break down the fight, Pacquiao-Mayweather.
Pacquiao, Freddie will find a way for him to beat him. Whether it's he'll nullify that speed somehow. I don't know how he's going to do it, but he's going to be, I think he's going to stop Pacquiao. I think Pacquiao's going to stop Mayweather.
Mayweather, maybe Mayweather though.
Pacquiao.
Pacquiao has given Mayweather 2 weeks to answer, do you want to fight me or not? What do you say about that?
I mean, I think it's reasonable, right?
We will see. So there you have it. From the Fortune Gym in Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.